Hello, and welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. Last time, I just did a little bit of exploring, went from around here, and kind of just went up along here. This is the destroyed shipyard. Let's see if I'm curious if enemies respawn in places. So, yeah. I'd assume not, since I because everything is gone, right? All right. So, yeah, I forgot to. I thought we got. No, we didn't get a new charm. We just got a new charm slot, right? Alright. Still need to find a swordsmith. For both of those. Find an armorer. Have one over there, but we don't have anywhere for other things. Okay. All right. I'd like to track a singing cricket. I don't think we've looked for one. So, do we have any good idea where attack's gonna be, or I would like to have more tunes for the flute and whatnot.
Ow.
also got. There we go. All right. So that way, let me check, see if they have any thing around here. Doesn't look like it. It's still going this way. Yagata Forest. Yeah, we came across like these. Well, I kind of saw some of the cut down trees, whatever. But yeah, like, but there was kind of a little path, like dead bodies all strewn up in trees or whatever. It was very, very eerie looking. But, again, sorry about any pixelation. I don't know why it's being that way. So. But yeah, so. I was about to say, like, this looks like a. Whoa! Did not mean to do that. Okay. Oh, nice. Technique earned. Okay. Sweet. Singing crickets. So we got 1 point. So I got perfect healing parry. Whoop. That. Resolved parry on yielding. I'm gonna take this. Yeah, parrying will heal or whatever. So I'll definitely take that. All right. Got this singing cricket. Is there one up this way? Guess we can check. Okay. Guess I can just keep going the direction I'm going, then we'll be okay. So let's go up Komoda, which is over that way.
それではついてきてください。
I don't want to get off the island. Is it saying to go to Komoda? Okay. Okay. I guess we might as well follow this person. We know we're not trying to get off the island. Where this person went, but, did they... Okay, well, I lost the person I was apparently supposed to follow. Oops. But might as well put... check this Komodo town. Ooh. Go. What? What? Okay, where'd the fox go? Oh. Kinda lost it there for a second. Don't know where the fox went again. It's not back here. Well, no idea where the fox went. Oh well. Maybe this town will have what I need. Maybe we'll have a sword smith and other things I can upgrade and whatnot. Or it won't, and you know, I was whatever, but right. Wait, is this the... Hold on. This town. We try to escape from in the beginning. Could be. There's no one here. That's fun. Hi. Wee. My controller is vibrating, so there must be something close by, but I don't know what. Wait a minute. Sorry, so I could have balanced on that, but I guess. To my love. I'm so grateful you weren't here when they came. At first, it was just a ship or two far off. We thought they were merchants from Goryeo. However you pronounce that. Then, as we saw more pirates. But then, thousands of them appeared and stopped right off the shore, like silent Oni. Watching us from the waves, I've never known fear so strong. I could taste it. I hope you're safe and that I'll find your embrace again one day. So there's. I guess this is the town. I mean, it would make sense. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this is definitely it. Trader's Forest. Wolf Cub Falls. All right, let's Yuna. Let's probably do that. He's up there. Mentioned seeing a samurai alive, and I think samurai made it out. I need to find out who it is. Place to call home. Tale of Lady Soko for Tsushima. Okay. Okay, so that is way down there. Okay. Just fast travel here. Okay. Let's go do this one. The other side of honor. It's gonna take a little bit to get through these, probably. Which is fine. I'm always cool with that. Trying to get all cute there, I see. Alright. 26 supplies. But these torii gates lead to Plum Blossom Shrine, Sanctuary of Kagu-Shuchi, Kame of Fire. Okay. Boo. Perhaps the other side of honor.
お連れいたしましょう。
殿とはどのようなお方だ。あの方がいらっしゃらなければ今頃対馬は蒙古に乗っ取られてるって聞きました。太刀を携えてはおらんの。武具は民に譲って大事な馬だけを残したとか。馬屋によりますよ。湯は後でよい。馬を見てまいる。
Okay.
人禄は武士ではない。口を割らせるか。
Confront the imposter.
Jinroku はどこだ？
先ほどお出かけになられましたよ。火球の用があるようで。
探すか。
I'll just go down this way. Turn to the search area. Was there a little Turn to the search area. Footsteps over here. Yeah.
った。すまなかった。
お前は何者だ。
何者でもねえ。どこにでもいるただの百姓だ。
お前は武士の名を語り、その名を汚した挙句、あの女衆を騙しておったのだぞ。
バカって、頼む。五将だから殺さないでくれ。集落には二度と戻らねえ。
行け。次にその鎧姿を見かけたら容赦はないと思え。
You know, I was going to give him a duel. I was like, oh my gosh, no! Oh. I love that. It's like, duel. I surrender! Alright, so I guess gotta tell them the truth.
ではなかった。騙されておったのだ。
ああ、聞いてしまったのですね。
知っておったのか。
害はなさそうですし、私らも退屈していたのでね。殺したのですか。
生きておる。だが戻ることはなかろう。
では戦に行ったとでも広めておきましょう。あいつがいなくても楽しくやっていきますよ。
Neat. Yeah, I'll take it. And linen. Okay. I go back over here. Reflect on maximum health increased. Track that location right there.
Come
on. Plum Blossom Shrine. Is it?
武士と知っていながら俺を止めるのか。どういう了見だ。
私の役目は神社を守ること。この戦が終わった後、神のご加護を再び求めて、民が詣に来る時に鳥居がなくては困るでしょう。
今こそ加護がいる時だ。
そうですが、社への道は険しく、私も一度参ろうとしたところ、途中で死にかけました。
俺ならたどり着ける。木登りも崖登りも得意であったからな。
もし社まで行けましたら、島のためお祈りしてご符をお持ち帰りください。身につければ御身をお守りくださるはずです。
故郷のため役立てよう。助かった。
対馬にある鳥居は全て神の社へと通じています。
All right. Huh. Ooh. Let me save. I'm assuming I can't leap on that, but I'm going to try. Oh, I can't. Okay. Awesome. There we go. Hold on. Nah, I'm not gonna risk that. Honor the shrine. charm of Kagu Tsuchi. Deal bonus damage well at 50% health or less. What? Oh, okay. I was like, wait, what? That sounds pretty useful. Or something. The only escape. There's nothing left for me here. My family is dead. My home is burnt. My hope is lost. To any who read this, keep Genzo of Komatsu Forge in your prayers. Farewell. Let's. Yeah. I thought we'll just jump off the cliff there. There you are. Okay, so that was that. Any known. Kind of want to go north and kind of explore like this bit. Like, you know, here. I think we'll do that. Okay. Okay. Let's go this way. We're okay. We're fine. This is a very durable horse. Awesome. Glad to know. Yeah, just go along this way. No, no, no. But okay. So we have found old trading post. Might as well. I killed their leader. Cool. Gotta remember I can block arrows. That was all of them. Well, I guess that's... thing, okay. Huh. Thought there was going to be more people here. No, well. So did I do it? Okay. And get the bronze thing because I don't have that skill, I think, or the weapon to do it, I think. Actually, no, I do. Never mind. I could have done it. Oh well. I forgot. So that's let's go get this area. I will have a standoff with all of you. Supplies. All right. Whoa. I feel like I really need this one. I'm really doing a lot of charging and, you know, at certain enemies, and you know, that sounds like it'd be useful. Oops. Is it catapult thing? Or I said I'll stand off everyone, so. Foxden. So this is basically this big area here. Come on.
ここから離れよう。
Nope. Nope. Not dealing with bears right now. Did that last stream, and that was not fun. Yagata Farmstead. as well. Is there anything of interest here?
あそこは行かれる怨霊の住処、侍の霊が血を求めています。
今は戦の最中、全て人の仕業であろう。
ですが森に入って戻った者はいません。モコも島の者も、それにムクロは全て侍の太刀で切られているそうです。
怨霊ごときが太刀を握れるものか、調べてこよう。
That was giving me a reason to go look in there, so sure. There's another talking. But I want to talk from my horse. Fine. Or that, whatever.
あの鳥をご存知ですか？どのような鳥のことだ？
金色の鳥です。鳴き声を聞くと平和だった時を思い出します。
ああ、母上はその鳥のことを何よりも対馬のことを知っておる生き物だとおっしゃっていた。
その通りでしょうね。もしこのような時でなければ、あの鳥を追ってどこに誘ってくれるか知りたいものです。
俺が追ってみよう。お主は平和が戻るまでは控えておけ。
そういたしますね、酒井様。
That was more just kind of a tip.Instead of a, you know, here's a rumored quest thing. There we go. All right. Now, let's see, whispers in the woods. Investigate. Okay. Whoops.
Naze zare goto o kataru?
Hontou desu. Koko wa katsute yaei deshita ga, ima ya kono mori ni haitta mono wa nido to modorimasen.
Ikusa no sanaka da. Hito mo kie you.
Koko wa mouko sae imi kirau mori. ぜひ夜までお待ちあれ。怨霊どもがさまよっておりますので。
朝には怨霊の話を聞かせずに済むようになると
心からそう願っております。
Ooh, that lighting. Yagata Forest has stood long before me and will stand long after I'm gone. The legend says that every tree is the spirit of a samurai who fell protecting the island. Are these the whispers I hear? Are they crying out in pain, begging for us to repay them for their sacrifice? Or are they trying to warn us of something and protect us even now? Light lanterns, repair shrine, make an offering to the kami, ignore the voices, ignore the voices, ignore the voices. I've grown weary. Night after night, I hear their voices sometimes. The whispers seem to come on the winds from afar and barely reach my ears before they fade away. Other times they assault me and wake me from my dreams as my heart pounds and every breath feels like a weight sits heavy on my chest. Tonight, I'll stay awake. I'll follow the whispers. I'll find out what they wish to tell me. I'm gonna assume to follow the lanterns. What? Where? I'll get back to that. Let me just Lest the fox lead me right to where I need to go. Honor the shrine. Actually, it kind of did lead me to where I needed to go. Good fox. I know where you are, so I can, you know, give you a little pet, but... Let's just pretend I gave the fox a little pet, and then, okay. He says, back here.
こっちへ行ったな。
Right. This is what I was talking about. So this is part, okay. Because, yeah, because I've already seen this when I was exploring. That's interesting. I am doing the right thing, right? Defeat the bandits, okay? That was a little weird, but okay. Well, I'll just let one live. Like, oh my gosh, this guy just, you know. This is random bandits. I did.
これからは高語るがよい。かつて神の森を汚す悪しき賊がいた。しかしその血を守る怨霊の怒りを買うことになり、酒井家の生き残りが怨霊の頼みを聞いた。そして森から賊を一掃し、怨霊は成仏することができた。
Yes. Whispers in the woods. That was kind of neat. Awesome. Charm of dual destruction. Ooh, have a 5% chance. It's that low percentage, but And or like, you know. All right. Nice. So a lot of this here is just the field. Go get that over there. Oh, I thought I went far enough. Old trading post. Assuming these are more farms right here. A little, you know.
私の兄はお侍に憧れていて、竹の稽古台を作ってずっと市内を振り回してましたよ。
竹を切るか、腕を上げるのに良さそうだな。お主の兄と稽古したいものだ。
恐れながら兄はすでに病で、ですが登りと稽古台を見るたびに兄を思い出します。
無念であったな。礼を言う、達者で。
I like you can just have those little random conversations with people. You know. Oop. Yeah, their crops will be fine. Okay. All right. Let's go here. Just kind of, you know. I guess we could go in kind of like a weird zigzag. Just kind of go here, go down, and just kind of make our way down like that. I guess we could do that. There we go. Whoop. Wait, is this the same? Okay, yeah, we already went. You know what? I'll do some more fighting. I'm gonna have so many supplies for when I need to upgrade. Which is fine, but, you know. I have so many things to have when I can finally do that. Yeah, that's the thing up there.
Noble. Yes, Noble. Hasher.
Okay. Did I take this place out already? Hold on. No, it's a normal place.
お侍、和歌を読むのが上手と伺いましたよ。
上手とは言えぬが、確かに和歌は読む。
日吉の湯に歌読みがおります。志村様のお知り合いだとか、お話をしてみてはいかがです？
いつか立ち寄ってみよう。
Say...I'm not gonna fast travel there, I'm just, you know. Apparently someone over there, I guess, good at haiku. Here we go. Let's save. A place to call home. Rescue the family from the Mongols. Okay. This looks nice. Okay, so that affects me too. Okay. Okay. Good to know. Probably shouldn't have thought that.
ブラッド。ぬくろは引きずられ川に捨てられたか。子供のもの。妻子ともに死んだようだ。伝えてやらねば。
That's tough.
お侍、どうでした？
ちらも死んでおった。無念だ。
助けるとおっしゃった。俺も死ぬべきだ。家族を見捨てたんだ。
己を責めるな。二人の死を無意にするな。お主も猛虎に抗い人を救ってやれ。
努めます。
Charm of well-being. Receive an additional 7.5? Yeah, that's... Well, that's kind of rough. Whoa. Go ahead and start putting some into stances, because I haven't put anything in there yet. So, also let's save. Up long. It's this side of the river. Let's go over here. Another standoff. Okay, hold on. What's my... Thank you. Nice. Oh, you're I didn't, right. I don't know if I want to get to doing her or going to her yet. Could maybe. Go to him. And then you know, do his next quest. Oh, the bow, okay. Might as well upgrade it. Yeah, let's go with that for now. Don't want to get too high of upgrade, because I do mostly want to upgrade my sword and all that stuff, so. But we did upgrade our bow a little bit. So I will take that. Armor dies. And see, I don't know if like the, you know, I can't really tell the difference in the black and white. So, you know. kind of want it. I'm gonna get it. So there we go. Yeah. Right, so we've got a hat now. Awesome. Let's go to him. Alright. Yeah, I got a hat.
Sakai.
Yeah. Let me save.
消息は日吉の家の打ち出しとで人が居殺された。そうだ、おかげで村の往来はすっかり減ってしまった。巴の仕業だと。適切な場に弓取りを置けば村の孤立など絶やせん。先生が長岡でお使いになられた平日ですね。巴は覚えが早いな。いかにも、まるであなたの分身です。
The best never passes.
いかにして敵を見つけるのです。己を巴と思え。日吉の人の出入りを掌握するのであれば、どこに兵を置く。浜への道は数人で足ります。さよう。 宿の後ろの道に。いいな。隠れ場もなければ見通しも悪い。わずかな人数で村全体を制すのだぞ。村の橋を見張る者がいるでしょう。いかにも。
の南の道は上り坂、弓を射るには最適かと。
筋がいいではないか。見込みがあるな。では参るぞ。
Oh, so there's actually like
トモエには他に何を？
余さず教えた。
長尾家を去った言われさえも
伝えてやったぞ。温泉に浸かるため身を引いたのだとな。
あなたの意志とは思えません。
そうか、なぜそう思うのだ。
おなごと恋仲になり追い出されたと叔父上から聞きました
よ。お主のおじ君は大層愉快なお人だ。
違うのですか。
すべてわしが決めたこと。
指南役を捨てたことに後悔は。
弓の腕を鍛えるほど己も鍛えられる。武士の本懐とは己に勝つことのみ。後悔などないさ。
I feel like, yeah, I'm probably gonna like focus on doing his stuff. Yeah, kind of focus on doing his. Okay.
Take shoot.
して弟子に。追い返そうとは。
だが次から次へと的に矢を当てよう。
鍛えていたのでしょう。
構えは不格好。あれでは戦に向かぬ。だが矢を外すことをためらわぬ。度胸だけはあった。
天賦の才か。
殺しの災害。気づくのが遅すぎたがな。
So, I do kind of like this a lot, where you're just kind of gradually learning more about him and Tomoe, is how all that kind of, you know, why they you know, left him or whatever. You know what?
に殺されたはずでは。
昔の話だ。
優れた弓取りだったと聞きます。弟子だったのですか。
いや、全て巴のデタラメだ。
全てではないでしょう。
疑心暗鬼にさせるための策だ。日吉を守れるのはわしら二人しかおらんからな。
ならば信じましょう。
村の守りを練らねばならん。 手はずが整ったら道場に来い。
Charm of precision. Kind of mostly wanting damage, but we'll see how that works out. Saving. Oh, the reason why I couldn't. Okay. Let's go down there. Go to Komatsu Forge. I want to see if I can, you know, upgrade my sword, maybe. Wrong way.
ちらの精鋭を出せ。So slightly more difficult enemies. Awesome. Wait. Or is this just... I think it's just for that one we've already been to. So slightly stronger. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need to upgrade our sword. Because I can read. Yeah, we've already done that. Oh, this is Mongol territory. Do I want to... No, not really. I really want to do that. Right now, I mean.
Okay. So there's no one here. Apparently this is for the main story. But that's a little interesting. That I can just come to this ghost town, essentially. But I guess it makes sense that it kind of wants you to, more story significance, But that means I can just get stuff willy-nilly. I bet you this is part of that quest to get the forge guy or the weaponsmith guy or whatever. Bet that's what it's for. I would assume. It's probably gonna be a thing if I probably have to rescue the guy to upgrade my sword. Which is fine. Looks like a forge right there.
records. The black sands. Black sand under my feet, black sand underfoot, retaining the warmth of cool sand underfoot, remembering the warm sun. I miss your warm ember. Damn it. Uh-huh. Supposed to be a bamboo strike thing around here. Supposedly. Didn't mean to grab onto that roof. More records. To Ginzo and Komatsu Forge. Never thought the forge could be so quiet ever since I was a child. The sounds of the forge never woke me. I felt safe, protected. Now I can't sleep anymore. Not sure I'll no rest until the shouting and war horns are gone. Till the sounds of the forge return. No. Could it be over here? Well, this is part of the main story. I'll just leave it. Because I might be like, hey, can you do a bamboo strike thing or whatever? So. But we're probably not going to do continue Ishikawa's quest yet, but I think when we come back next time, we'll definitely... Wait, did I just... I think we'll just focus on doing his thing. Ah. And then, you know. So I'd imagine we'll be fine because, you know. But okay, well there it is. Circle, circle. Okay. Ah, whoops. I messed up. Okay. Yeah. Awesome. Increase resolve. So I need to do one more bamboo strike to get an upgrade on that. Sweet. Alright. So I think I'm probably gonna call it. Got the hot springs over here near his dojo. Yeah, that'll be... Okay. But yeah. So like I said, I think we're gonna... Next time, just kind of... Focus on... His... Thing. Because 4 of 9... And... There's probably gonna be a few... things for all these different characters to kind of get them to help us and all that. So, I think next time we'll just focus on him. And then after that, then we'll... I guess we can probably start... Gonna go here, here, and just kind of make our... start making our way down south. Yeah. I think that's a good plan. But Yeah, so what did we do? We, let's see. Pass never passes. So we did these. Yeah, we did these four things. Pass never passes. Other side of honor. Whispers in the woods, which I quite liked that one. Place to call home. So, also we got a hat. So, you know, that's awesome. Still don't have a mask yet. That's probably gonna be like a story thing. So, yeah. I'm loving this game though. It is really, really cool and fun. Also, I feel like I'm starting to get used to the combat a little bit more. So, you know, like parrying and all that stuff. So yeah, so basically next time I'm just going to focus on Ishikawa. That is his name, right? Yeah, Ishikawa. Sensei Ishikawa, okay. And just maybe just finish that up. Yeah, just to do it. So yeah, so anyway, so thank you everybody for watching, and until next time.